Huh, no one's here. Oh well, choose your cards. We'll need all the bullshit we can to defeat Mr. Hankey.
Oh well, this is highly unorthodox, but okay. Pick whatever bullshit card fits your strategy, or just pick one with the best picture.
All right, well, let's pick some cards.
Well, there ought to be a rule for showing up late, I tell you. What do you got, fellas?
Okay, ready? Hell yes! Good choice. We're sure to win now. And then this snow day will finally be over and we can all go back to school. Ha-ha! Surprise! If you want to get to Mr. Hankey, you're gonna have to go through me!
God damn it, Cartman, what are you doing?
I'm finally gonna live the life I've always dreamt of, Cam! A life with no skin! Mr. Hankey is ruining South Park, we can't keep living like this! Don't worry, you won't be living much longer anyways. Mr. Hankey has given me the power of dark magic, and I'm gonna use it to destroy you guys! Sorry, new kid, I'm totally betraying you now. Honestly, you should have seen this coming. Behold the might of the Grand Wizard! Kitty cannons! We're giants! Healing powers! Allied invisibility! More health! Suck my balls! Ha 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 ha! With me and my dark army in control, we never have to go to school again! You should be thanking me!
I fucking knew Cartman was onto something. We have to stop him. Something about this just... Did everyone switch to Eric's team?
Look at their eyes. Cartman's got them all hopped up on dark matter.
Dark matter? Oh, now that is bullshit. Cartman's got him here somewhere. Keep looking, new kid.
Watch those ice snipers, new kid.
You're just the best little healer, aren't you? Out there healing everyone. bullshit card. They got giants now, new kids. Stay out of their way or they'll stop you.
This is beyond bullshit, dude. How did Cartman do this?
Darkness within you. Oh yeah, that's powerful. Thank your guides for this moment of rest, new kid.
Fucking fat ass, giving everyone dark matter power-ups is such bullshit.
Don't even bother resisting me, you guys. You're playing by my rules now.
Gotcha.
The Grand Wizard's power is no joke. Take this upgrade. Hope that's more to your liking. I've had my eye on that one myself. Good luck with the rest of your journey. Anything you like? That's the one? Great. See you around, new kid.
Hey, we're back at Main Street. Sure feels different without Stan trying to axe murder us.
Necromancers?
We banned those ages ago!
The fool!
You gotta kill those necromancers, dude, or they'll just keep reviving the guys that you knocked out! New to town, new kid. Is this how you repay me? necromancers? Maybe this will even the odds. Ah, yes, a fine upgrade. I'm rooting for you. Keep going, you guys.
Getting close to Eric now. Get ready.
New kid's going to ruin the game again, you guys. Don't trust him.
Don't try and blame the new kid for your stupid shit, Cartman. After him!
Say I didn't warn you, new kid. Mom! The new kid's trying to ruin my snow day time.
1 minute, Poopsikins. I just need to dab on a little more Christmas magic.
Seriously? You can't call your mommy to fight for you, Carl.
Who calls in their mom to fight for them? Fucking lame.
Well, technically, we never wrote any rules about the adults playing or not.
Ouch!
Shit, I can't shake these at all!
douchebags?
On those adults like a champ. Here's an upgrade. Interesting choice. Wonderful choice. Try not to die. That would be embarrassing. The adult super shitty.
Fate will bring us together soon.
No skills. No skills. No skills. No skills.
Come on, you must have known you were disposable. And lucky for me, Mr. Hankey gave me some of his power. And now, I can do this. Doesn't it look just like me, you guys? But we're both super buff. Get him, giant me!
Screw you guys!
Yeah, you like that? I'm so fucking buff. Shields up!
Player one, you okay now?
You guys suck. Oh,
Heck yeah, go me! Yeah. Eat snow, new kid! Ooh! Ah! Bubble shield, go! Ah. Suck on these meteors! Just give up! Ah. Whoa. Can't hit me! Can you find me, new kid? Can you? Wizard flame! Damn it, new kid, knock it off! Ah! Oops, just try and get through this! Ooh! New kids, you have disobeyed the Grand Wizard! And by the laws of Zaron, I may dispose of you as I please! Check this out, new kid! Oh no, which one is the real Grand Wizard?
A bullshit card to play! Your weapons are all floppy now!
Burn, new kid! Yeah, go me! Yeah. Burn, new kid! Yeah! Ah. Bubble shield, go! Stay down! I summon Meteor Storm!
Look at you healing everyone else all the time. You get a niceness sticker.
Just try and get through this. Other me totally got you. Suck on these meteors. Eat fireball! Yeah! Nah, nah. No, I don't want to go to school, please! Okay, everyone have a nice dinner? Man, I am stuffed. I think I ate too much. So, cool. Back to the game, I guess. I believe we're about to join forces in battle of Mr. Hankey, right?
Fuck you, Cartman. We're not playing with you anymore.
Yeah, you tried to kill us with dark matter. You're out of the game. Well, except you can't kick me out of the game because I'm the Grand Wizard.
So?
So you're gonna need my help.
We know you're not gonna help because you still don't want to go back to school.
He's right. You were pretty adamant about not wanting to go back to school. Well, I've changed my mind. The truth is, none of this is my fault. I think we all know whose fault it is. It's been just a shit show of rules breaking, and I got caught up in it just like Stan did, and just like the new kid does all the time. But we have to find Mr. Hankey and stop this storm.
Maybe Eric feels bad and wants to redeem himself. We should let him play. He just wants to join us so he can betray us again.
I want to join you because that's the ruse. The losing clan has to join forces with whoever defeated them, right? That's your rule, Kyle. And I understand how important rules are, because if we don't have rules, then the new kid's just gonna ruin the game like always. He's got a point there. Enough talk. We have to take Mr. Hankey down before more people die.
Bring that dark matter over here!
Damn.